Hello, my name is David Doe and I am from the Department of Allergy and Clinical Immunology at Hospices Civils de Lyon in France. Today, I am excited to present our letter on behalf of all of my co-authors published in Allergy, titled Allergic Signature in Delayed Cross-Hypersensitivity to All Iodinated Contrast Media. In this letter, we share the intriguing case of a patient who developed delayed cross-reactivity to all seven available iodinated contrast media, or ICMs. This was carefully investigated through a combination of skin test, molecular analysis of positive skin test, and in vitro test. Our patient is a 77-year-old man who underwent a coronary angiography using Iomeprol. 3 days later, he developed an extensive maculopapular rash covering 70% of his body surface, accompanied by fever and mild liver cytolysis, but there was no hypereosinophilia. We treated him with clobetasol propionate. 3 months later, we conducted a skin patch test and intradermal test with Iomeprol, which were both positive at 72 hours. We then expanded our allergy assessment to include all the ICMs available in France. All of the intradermal tests were positive at 72 hours. We further analyzed the skin biopsies using RT-qPCR. These biopsies were taken from positive intradermal reactions to Iomeprol and Iopromid, which showed the least infiltration, and normal skin as a control. The result revealed a distinct type 4 hypersensitivity signature marked by an increased expression of biomarkers that support cross-delayed reactivity to Iopromid and potentially to all ICMs. We also performed a lymphocyte transformation test to investigate whether this cross-reactivity could be attributed to the common carbamoyl side chain or a shared excipient. We tested various concentrations of three positive ICMs: cefuroxime, which includes a carbamoyl methyl chain, trometamol citrate, phosphomycin containing trometamol, and used amoxicillin as a control. As you can see, the lymphocyte transformation test was positive only for the three ICMs. Finally, to our knowledge, this is the first thoroughly documented case of delayed hypersensitivity to Iomeprol associated with cross-reactivity to the six other ICMs labeled in France. Thank you for watching this video. I encourage you to read our paper for more detailed information available at the link below this video.